aansteken met maaskantje.
Zo een grote fireball, jongen.
Some of the new kids, that was one thing my buddy Lars told me to watch. I've forgotten a lot of it. I've forgotten a lot, honestly.
Nice.
So we're here. Rob changed bikes because his oil's leaking. My bike is waiting on some fresh stickers from backyard. Show ponies watching. We had to take my bars off because otherwise it doesn't fit in the van. My tires are at Pirelli. And we're here for a good time.
Hell yeah.
So this is where you put your old tires. If you finish top 30, you're gonna change your tires there. This is Nick making my tire change. And then here they put a nice little factory sticker on it. And then you're helped by the Pirelli guys. Nice. Now comes the parts that makes it really factory. So look what showed up. We've got a special sticker kit, backyard, and even the CEO himself, Philip Krakow, is gonna stick it on because he said I'm horrible in putting it on.
Yeah, first we're gonna get your old kit off. did you show that in the video?
Where you got yeah, I did it in the previous one.
Yeah, that's bad.
So I got fresh tires, and the sticker kit's gonna come on. We are on our way to a local shop. I hit something, my bike box yesterday. And as you know me, I'm quite, how do you say it, superstitious, or I want to make sure my bike is 100%. So we got met up with someone again, and he's like a local Honda guy, and he's gonna check out my bike to make sure everything is ready. If necessary, you do the engine swap. If not necessary, just prep it, and then I'm just 100% secure that my bike is ready. So it was just a little drive they said. It's 1.5 hours from the track. So we got bad traffic, but anyway, we are living the life.
So
it's Friday night bike meeting. So it is 8:45, Friday. Tomorrow is the national. What are we doing, guys?
Full rebuild.
We checked the bike, had some rattling, should be fixed now. For all the people thinking, why is there no bar? Otherwise it wouldn't fit in the car. Fresh tires, fresh sticker kit, as you can see. Washougal, baby. New chain. These guys, Reed and Eric, are helping me out. Former factory riders.
That's us.
Look, we are 9:23, tomorrow's national. We're cleaning the bike. No bars. Show ponies watching. We love it. So here it is. Friday night. We are, how many hours till practice?
10
hours till practice.
And we have to drive an hour back.
And the legend is prepping my bike. Show pony.
Yeah, move forward.
Pony!
Some show pony.
Saturday morning, Washougal 2022. Hunter just hooked me up with some fresh goggles. Get my helmet ready and look at this. Fresh backyard design Washougal kit. You've got the trees from Washougal. Mount, what is it? Mount Hoover or something?
Wood.
Mount Wood. Just can't see it, but ready to roll.
I want a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Bone digger, dogs in the moonlight. Far away, my well-lit door. Just a beer belly, get these mutts away from me. I don't find this stuff amusing anymore. If you be my bodyguard, I can be your long-lost pal. I can call you Betty. Betty, when you call me, you can call me out. A man walks down the street, he says, why am I short of attention? Got a short little span of attention, and oh, my nights are so long. Where's my wife and family? What if I die? Who'll be my role model now that my role model is gone, gone? Duck back down the alley with some roly-poly little bat-faced girl.
Well, Lars, how did practice go?
Practice? Talk about practice!
Alan Iverson?
No, it was first session was not too bad, just my bike was bonging a bit. So I was not too comfortable in the first one. Still I was in 28. And then second practice, I think we found the problem. Was the fuel pump was something wrong with that thing. I almost bettered my time, but I got 30 to the gate, I think, because some guys got faster. Even my fellow Dutchie, Rob Wint, out of B practice, he killed my time, but I'm feeling good. I'm a racer, so that's why I'm gonna race, and we're gonna give it all here at Washougal.
I thought we'd do a little tire change in moto.
Switching it up?
Yep.
You start with the paddle tire, or what are you going
to now? Yeah, I'm going. I had the paddle tire for the start, and we're going to the 50. No, 33.
33?
So, boys are going to hook it up.
We're done up.
So, it's 2 hours after the moto. I'm here with my boss, Philip. The king of backyard. Yeah. So how did your day go?
Pretty good. I qualified for my first national. I shouldn't have been out there because I'm really slow compared to those guys. But yeah, no, it was fun.
And I see something there.
Oh yeah, party time. We're gonna party now.
Thanks, so, thank you.
Killed it today.
So this is the most favorite guy, most popular guy. Something in Dutch, Hunter.
How do you like the big autograph line here?
Thank you, Hunter.
Thanks, no worries. I just remember, my mom's big boss contract.
So I grow the fireball, Junge.
Some of the new kids, that was one thing my buddy Lars told me to watch. But I've forgotten a lot of it. I've forgotten a lot, honestly.
Nice.
Cleaning your bike?
I am not cleaning my bike because I'm quite banged up. But the legend Showpony is doing it. She's cleaning the Washougal kit. I only got to ride a few laps with it, but still having a blast. Showpony is working on my bike. Look at this. Philip is gonna ship his bike. Philip is gonna ship his bike through UPS in a wooden, what is it?
Construction.
What is it? A construction. So this is the engine in a frame. These parts gonna be in this box. He's got a tape. He's gonna tape it all together. Let's see if it arrives.
It got here fine.
Yeah, it did. And there's Kelly making the finishing touches. Have you made engine cases before, or is this the first time?
It's the first time.
You could make a company out of that.
I work for free for Philip.
So it is Monday morning. Rob is taking his first shower of the trip. No, he's not.
We do have a real shower, it's in the house, but he doesn't want to go in there. He want to get kicked out.
He's an outdoor guy.
Outdoor guy? Oh, yeah, she's
for my
homie.
Female, say that?
For your female followers. Oh, they're gonna take a combination shower. Okay, Lars, we're gonna shower. Philip, helping. I'll feel him being in the shower. Privateer life.
Oh, yeah. Washing the jewels.
Thank you.
Should I start? It was not my best weekend. I did qualify straight into the motos. Started pretty much next to Rob in the first moto. Had my starting device broken in the time practice or in the sliding lap, so I had to pretty much wheelie it from the gate. First moto, I was in around 25th position, had a little crash, and then after that, my bike started bogging. So I think it was an electrical problem. We managed to get it fixed between the 45 minute break, and I was all focused for the second moto. Stood next to Dungy, and I said as a joke to my mechanic, hey, he better gets out of the gate quick because I'm gonna outstart him. But it was more like a joke, and then I did outstart him, and I was pretty much firing into the first corner, and for some reason I lost the front end. I think they cut me off, or I hit someone with my front brake. And then, yeah, I went sliding for like 20 meters, I think. It was a big crash. I actually took out Roger de Koster in my crash, so I met him in the medical unit because it also ended my day, this crash, so it was quite big. So a double DNF last weekend. I'm super sore right now, so I hope it will get better in the days coming. They did a checkup in the Alpinistan medical crew, but they said no broken bones. Just I think a big bruises, so my ribs are pretty bruised. So it was not a good weekend for me, but I hope to be on the line in Unadilla. I'm gonna see if I get better, and then yeah, I want to be in Unadilla to get some points, because I don't want to end my American trip like this in the medical unit. So hopefully Rob still has a place in his van for the upcoming weeks, and I should just change my flight and stay a bit longer and go for it. So that was it. He did good, I sucked.
A man walks down the street, he says, why am I soft?